Well, the Amazing Race Australia premieres tonight on 10 at 7:30. Do not miss it. Season premiere hosted by this bloke,
yes.
Bo Ryan.
Yes.
Now, you said you've got a clue for us.
Well, I do. Everywhere I go, I turn it into a reality show. So here is your first
Squid Games.
Clue. You'd be very good together. Okay. Do you know what I mean? Because opposites attract. So you here's your first clue.
What's that supposed to mean?
This is how the game goes as well. Do you want to read it?
Oh, yeah. I don't have a hoarse voice, but I do have a sweet ass.
Ass. See how you pronounced ass now. To give it some context, very early on in the piece, we hit Greece, and it's very cold in Greece, and we need some transport. Now, we use the local mode of transport on Santorini, which is donkeys, or like they call them overseas, the ass. So I've called on a couple of good friends of mine, Yaya and Yaya, and they've come over from Greece. Come on, sir. Come on, guys.
Hey.
They've bought a couple of the donkeys.
Who's never been on a donkey before?
This one's Gladys. And this one Perrottet. So bring them in. Bring them in now.
Hello.
They're unassuming. They look like they, couldn't do much damage, but they actually are quite fast and powerful, aren't they? And they bite a little bit. Great for TV.
Okay.
Now, what we're going to do, because you guys are a team,
yes.
I'd just like you, like the clue says, to straddle one and just maybe lead him around clockwise a couple of laps around the courtyard.
Hang on. So are we going to rock, paper, scissors who's getting on the ass?
Yeah. Well, who's insured for more? It's always who's insured for more.
Usually it's not a question.
And your turn.
Well, Jesus, oh, sorry.
Right. Sorry.
Sorry, Gladys.
Sorry.
Yeah. Do you want to move back? Do you want to move back a bit, mate? I'll take it from here.
This side.
This side, yeah.
You want me to come
around?
I'll hold this.
I think I freaked her out.
This is great. Come around.
Last thing you want to hear.
Legs straight over, mate. Like in your old dancing days.
Straight over.
That's it.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
And don't stand behind them because they kick, don't they? They like to kick. All right, now all you got to do is, I reckon maybe two or three laps. There we go. Stay there.
There
you go.
Look at him.
All right, okay. Now we're going to get Sarah to lead it because I want to see this unfold.
Will that be okay to lead?
She'll take it from here. Yeah. Thank you, mate. Great work.
Oh, she's very strong.
Good stuff. Great work, guys. All right, here we go.
We also haven't done it with the same fan.
All under control.
Come on, Gladys. Come on, Gladys.
In heels. That's it.
Come on, Gladys.
Okay.
Oi.
I was on your side. Come on. Come this way. Come on.
Maybe I'm too heavy for her, isn't it?
Yeah. Try and get him out onto Anzac Bridge.
All right. Jeez, look at that.
Beautiful.
Coming to a Greek island near you. Come on.
That's nearly one lap, Sarah. You're going really well.
Should we do an amazing race around Network 10?
Yeah.
We'll get
there. All right, let's not get too cocky there.
I'm feeling pretty confident.
Let's not get too cocky. Oh, let's not walk.
What was the...
Oh, shoot. See more of this.
I feel like they're about to...
Keep going. Sarah's great.
Okay.
Animals and kids, you know what they say.
Full confidence in you.
Can we get a close up of the grip she's got on the head, on the side of the
what
head?
What about the grip? I have on Sarah's shoulder.
This is like that big dog we had in last week.
Oh, mate. This is great fun, actually.
There's a joke in here somewhere.
I tell you what, folks, the Amazing Race Australia premieres tonight at 7:30 on 10 and 10 Play on Demand. And a huge thanks to Graham and his donkeys, Reg.
Thank you, Graham.
Oh, yeah, Gladys and Jenny here. Head over to whereslivestables.com.au for more donkey and details. Bo, thank you so much. Thanks for keeping me safe. Says we're a good team, mate.
They are your donkeys I paid for. You're going to get them back to Cronulla.
There's a few spare car parks downstairs. Hey, we saw Chris and Julia's new movie yesterday, and it was fabulous. And the pair is in right after this. Stick with us. Oh.